Hello, YouTubers in YouTube land. This is Donnie Dallas. And I missed the vlog yesterday, I know, but I was so ill yesterday. It was just horrible. I pretty much laid on the couch in pain in front of the fireplace, which that was one good thing about it. But it was a very, very long day yesterday. Update on my grandbaby. She went to the surgeon and they do believe that she is just going to have a lymph node that is going to be a problem as she gets ear infections and colds. It's going to be coming up and staying, and it's going to be hard for it to go away, and maybe later on they may have to do something about it, but as of for now, it's just a lymph node that's acting up and everything looks fine. So thank you, Lord. And Whitney Houston passing away, that was just crazy. She was so young and so talented, and it just goes to show you that, for me anyway, that it doesn't matter who you are, you know, how famous you are, how much money you have, or whatever, that sometimes problems in your life can be overwhelming, and we can fall prey to the stress and problems that we have, and dealing with them in different ways is the only way to cope. So rest in peace, Miss Whitney Houston. That's all I have to say about that. I hope everyone enjoyed Wanda. She's been keeping that secret about being a Kardashian for a long time now. You know, I don't know what it is about Wanda. I can put that wig on and blacken my teeth and put on that red lipstick, and as soon as I see myself in the camera, or, you know, on the webcam or something, I just go into this, I don't know, her whole persona of who she is, and everything that I say usually is improv'd with her. The jokes just come out, you know, they just naturally just roll out. And a lot of times when I'm laughing as her, I'm really laughing at myself, because I'm just like, that was really funny. You know, I surprise myself every time I do her, you know, of what actually comes out of my mouth as Wanda. So she's a great outlet. She says some things that I would never, ever say, really, which is totally awesome. So I'm glad that y'all get a kick out of her, and I do too. Survivor starts Wednesday. I am so excited about that. I'm like the biggest Survivor fan. A lot of people go, why don't you want to be on it? Are you kidding me? Really? I wouldn't want to be out there on an island. No. One first bug I see, I'd freak out. So, you know, that's not for me. I want to see things happen to other people. And it's the drama on there. I love the drama. And I'm really excited about that. And let's see. I'm still hanging in there with my vlogs. I intend on finishing out the month, but I have to tell you, this has been one of the most hardest things to do, because, like I said before, I don't want people to feel sorry for me, but my life is so, every day there's something going on with me. I mean, it's just like the back spasms I was having. I went to the doctor today, and she told me, oh, you have blood in your urine. And I'm like, well, what does that mean? And she's like, oh, the pain that you described to me, you're probably passing a kidney stone. And I'm like, what? Really? This has never happened to me. This is something new. There's always something going on with me. I mean, it's like I've been given this body and it's a prison, and I'm being tortured daily in it. So I just, you see the smile? I just try my damnedest to see the bright side of the day, find the humor in things, and to go on each day and just, be thankful that I'm alive. Be thankful that I have another day, because every day can suck in so many ways. Really, it can. But yeah, I'm hanging in there. And plus the vlogs too, I'm being forced to actually talk about my life, which I really don't like to do, and I usually don't. I like to use comedy because it makes me feel better. I like for other people to feel good and laugh. So I don't really like to talk about my problems, and once this vlogging thing is over, I probably won't talk about anything again because I really don't want to share all that stuff. But on a daily basis, I'm having to share these things because this is what's happening in my life. So just like a little glimpse into my life. So whoever doesn't see this, well, lucky you, because you're not seeing all this stuff that's going on. But anyway, life is beautiful, and I'm very thankful, and I love all you people out there. Thank you for your comments that you've commented, and my new subscribers, and y'all hang in there with me till the end of the month. I'm gonna keep going with the vlog, so peace.